Hello viewers, welcome to Computers to Do. My name is Xy, and today I'm going to tell you that how to detect whether you've been hacked or not. It's very easy. Let's start. Go to Start menu, Run, type CMD, and OK. I've already opened here. So, and here type netstate space dash ano, enter. This command represents complete connectivity from your computer to the internet. Here we have local address, which represent your computer IP, which, and my IP is 192.168. As you can see, some 127 IPs. These IPs represent VMware software, and it's something different. You don't have to worry about it, it's nothing. And here we have four address right now. I am not connected to any external computer because I'm not using Yahoo Messenger, MSN Messenger, and I'm not browsing. So I'm safe, I'm totally disconnected to the other computers, and here's the state showing that I'm not connected to anything. And here we have PID, Process Identifier. I'm gonna talk this about later. Right now I'm going to browse the internet. Here, so I've opened Google and now I'm connected to the internet. So I'm gonna go and type again netstate space dash ano, enter. Now as you can see, I'm connected to the lots of IPs now, where some foreign IPs established 2.0.0, which is nothing to worry about it, because it's internal IPs. I told you already, it's something different and you won't see this in your computer. Now here you can see some different IPs connected to my LAN IP, which is 192, and here some IPs to processed identifier 3300. Now what is this again? Now go to properties here, task manager, process tab. As you can see here, another PID column which representing numbers. This is actually is process identifier, which represents applications to the IPs and to the internet. If you can see this, go to here, view, set columns, check this. Okay, now see this, this is 3300, and you gotta see this same number here. Here is the same identifier here. This represent AVG, which means that I'm connected to the internet through AVG. Obviously I'm using firewall, so that's why. You might not using firewall or not using any antivirus at all, so you don't have to worry about it. So I'm gonna disconnect again here, and now typing again, I have been disconnected to everything. So what I mean to say is that you disconnect everything from your computer, your MSN Messenger, your browsing, everything. Even if you are connected to any IP, it means that someone accessing your computer without your permission. You should check the process identification again in the process tab. If you find, oh, there was an update client running in my background, and task this again, check. And if you see another IP is connected, it means there's something wrong. You should install new antivirus, you should contact your network administrator, you should contact your whatever computer assistant or something, whatever you have to do, what you have to do. What I mean is just you've traced that there's something wrong and someone might be connected to your computer or watching your desktop. This is not 100%. There are a lot of it to trace, but it's better than nothing. I hope you understand me. If you don't, please feel free to. Bye bye.